On WBZ, actual meteorologist Melissa Mack for WBZ News Radio 1030.
Great sunshine outside of Crossroads Studios at 69 degrees.
Enjoy the classic cooking at the annual restaurant week in Salem, Mass. March 25th through the 29th and April 1st through the 5th. With 20 plus restaurants offering inspired pre-baked dinners. More information at salem.org.
Our top story this morning. We have
long. Breaking news into the
morning. From 5 until 10.
We have more information.
And an update right here on WBZ News Radio 1030. And WBZ News Time Now Sense 21. Many consider it an invasion of privacy. But it's becoming more common to be asked for your social network password during a job interview. ABC's Larry Jacobs tells us one new Instant lawmaker wants to put a stop to it.
Job recruiter asking for your Facebook password. What do you do?
I'd probably say, thanks for your time. I'll look for somewhere else.
It is becoming more common, and Democratic Senator Richard Blumenthal of Connecticut is writing a bill that would prevent employers from doing that. Sergeant Mike Coble, a recruiter from Madison, Wisconsin Police Department, says he does it.
Because that can shed a window on behavior and appropriateness of professionalism.
Staffing specialist Janet Johnson says it's an invasion of privacy.
Not relevant.
Larry Jacobs, ABC News.
WBZ News Time 1022. Traffic on the freeze after this.
It's not easy, I am alone. You're one step.